Okay, talk quick.
We're all here and the roof hasn't caved in yet.
A really good marriage is that the man always gets the last word.
Oh, come on now, buddy. You know it's just the opposite. The secret is really, I'm not sure.
I just told you that me, gets the last word in this marriage. I hope.
You ever think about a divorce? Oh, well, anyways. Give me your hand there, bud. I love you anyways. So, the secret to a good marriage is you gotta like each other.
Oh, yeah.
Love is good, but you have to like each other.
Yeah. We've enjoyed each other for at least
20 minutes.
Yeah, some of that time.
Well, we just laugh a lot. There's a lot of strange things that happen in life, and you just kind of go with the flow and just have a good time.
Right. Tell them happy first.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, you know, the secret to a good marriage is that the first one is always the good start, and that if, you know, you succeed with that, you'll succeed with the rest.
Give me a kiss.
Oh, dear.
Oh! Okay. I can't even get that close.
Oh, my gosh.
Wait a minute. We
gosh.
Gotta get over here. I'm gonna get... Wait a minute. Blow me a kiss.
Oh, my God. All right, well, tell them happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Just laugh at each other's times. Really. It'll do her.
We love you.
Love you guys.
Love you guys.